I can really say that I have never seen any Olympic city being so ready with their preparations 1 year before the Games as Tokyo already is.